stays materialistic, gifted, but at the same time afflicted. Felt like a Simon, then I was tied and twisted. No aim to hit, so the target he missed it. Conflicted, searching outside, trying to fix it. Addicted, yeah, but to the wrong prescription. And if he can't kick it, man, these side effects could kill him. Plus it doesn't help that he kicks it with dimwits. Numbskulls chasing gimmicks, pushing these limits. Trying to find the edge of the ledge, man, what is it? Trying to find the edge of the ledge, what is it? Yo, there must be something out there that could heal him. Something that could give him that easy, peaceful feeling. Otherwise, the consensus, the prediction, he's probably gonna end up another young, dumb statistic. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Pain drips from my cursive calligraphy. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Pain drips from my cursive calligraphy. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Y'all friends dropping out of school, most won't finish. Some overdose, now they're gone, life diminished. Some hung gun to the head, life extinguished. That's when he realized, man, this life is not a scrimmage. Wish he could've told his friend on that last visit. Don't give up on me, it gets better, keep living. Heartbroken by the news, heart shattered, cataclysm. Feeling lost and confused by his friend, man, he missed him. Now his other friend got sent to juvie, convicted, better be careful. Don't get caught up in that system. Mom said decisions, create your conditions. You can react, get trapped, or you can transcend them. But when your head's down, man, it's hard to have a vision. And when you feel depressed, it's hard to listen. Lost in fantasies, trying to escape the tension. Trapped inside the mind, that's a different kind of prison. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Pain drips from my cursive calligraphy. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Pain drips from my cursive calligraphy. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti, yeah. Looking around, he began to ask questions. Am I next? Will I end up like my best friend? Skipping school, starting using drugs, recreation. Class clown, now he's on the verge of suspension. Started writing rounds to pass time in detention. Art became his outlet, graffiti his obsession. Kicked out of three schools, addicted to vandalism. It's looking bleak, now he's praying to God for intervention. Now he's in a new home, living in a group home. Readjusting, trying to fit into the new system. He's doing better now, but certain things still get him down. He's still thirsty, searching for that connection. Drawn to religion, but now super. Superstition. He longs for true wisdom, something that could give him a sense of purpose, some kind of meaning, a mission. That's when he closed his eyes, looked inside and had a vision. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Pain drips from my cursive calligraphy. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Pain drips from my cursive calligraphy. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. He began to recognize life is precious and to shift it. He'd have to admit to himself he'd been drifting. It would take discipline, patience and commitment. He'd have to confront his own laziness and resistance. He would need to develop strength and resilience in order to bring out the spark of the inner brilliance. He was all to stay focused with persistence, meditating every day in that lotus position. Now he has purpose, now he feels driven. Now he feels focused, moving in the right direction. Now he's dedicated, yeah, now he has conviction. Now he feels connected, committed to his healing. Yo, from misery to victory, tragedy to trying, from darkness to light, the ladder we must climb up the assignment. Take the mind and realign it. Focus on the breath till you master and refine it. Rise up. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Pain drips from my cursive calligraphy. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti. Pain drips from my cursive calligraphy. Spiritual graffiti. Spiritual graffiti.